coaches and misconduct.
Minerva heading to the finals.